That one's gone.
That one's gone.
Not my finest performance from long range. I usually get one or two in off the bounce anyway. You know, from 20 or 30 yards anyway.
Using the wrong wedge. I'm using the wrong wedge. Need my 56.
to go back.
I was using a little too much loft.
This is what practice is all about. Sorry, not a good performance tonight. I usually chip a lot better.
Cross it tonight. That's my old mistakes coming back.
I put too many balls out tonight. I got excuses, right?
Right.
Fact of the matter is, I'm coming across the ball. Rock down there. That one's in the hole, so I can stay there.
rough.
Down. Down on it. Down on it.
This rough. This is like rough. Good practice, but
we've had so much rain, the grass is growing like crazy, so this is like hitting out of a second cut in some places. Probably the first cut in Scotland. But yeah, it's good practice, but it makes it a little frustrating sometimes. We cut it on Wednesdays, and so, but we've had a lot of rain, so it grows like mad. Balls to put out. Not allowed to go in until they're all in the net, chipped in.
I go by the net, I come back about the same distance or a little more back this way. Ugh.